I heard like a tire blow out, like a, you know, tire blow out, and then a loud boom.
Around 5:15, this was the scene at Chouteau Trafficway near 210 when a suspect smashed into two cars at once.
He hit the side of a white car. He sideswiped her. The hole from the one end to the other end of her car is completely hit. And then a red truck was involved also.
The driver of this pickup didn't want to go on camera. His back axle is destroyed. He says he changed his coverage and insurance won't pay for the damage. After smashing his truck, the suspect flees.
He gets out of that car and he runs, just starts barreling. He runs all the way across, straight on down.
He checks several doors and buildings for an escape, eventually going into the woods to get out of sight. At this hour, officers are calling it quits. They've done all they can to search for the suspect in the woods, but they couldn't find him. Back at the gas station near where the crash happened, officers take the passenger into custody 2 hours after the chase began. In North Kansas City, Brian Johnson, KMBC 9 News.